India is now recognized as a powerhouse in the renewable energy arena. Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. Honorable Prime Minister of India, esteemed dignitaries, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the fourth edition of the Global Renewable Energy Investors Meet and Expo, RE Invest, from September 16 to 18, 2024, at this iconic Mahatma Mandir, Gandhinagar, Gujarat. This year's RE Invest aims to spotlight India's remarkable strides in the renewable energy sector. Our nation is steadfast in its commitment to building a sustainable green future for generations to come. At the heart of this lies the Honorable Prime Minister's vision of Panchamrit, which seeks to significantly increase the share of renewable energy in India's electricity generation by 2030. RE Invest serves as a dynamic platform connecting the global investment community with India's energy stakeholders. It offers a unique opportunity for organizations to showcase their business strategies, celebrate their achievements, and outline their visions for the future in India, which has today emerged one of the world's largest renewable energy markets. We are deeply honored to have the esteemed presence of the Honorable Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi ji. I now request the Honorable Chief Minister of Gujarat, Sri Bhupendra Bhai Patel ji, to please welcome the Honorable Prime Minister of India with a token of our gratitude.
Marini trending video lo kosam News 18 Telugu YouTube channel nu subscribe cheskondi.